All right, Tish 3-0'd me, I'm back. Did Kai run over here and put the score to 1-0? That's very funny. I'm assuming it was not that bad of a... Hello Yosh, hello Lozenge. I'm glad you guys can tell me by my voices. My voice, sorry, Jesus Christ. Tish is in the background, Tish is hiding. He 3-0'd me, he's in good form. It's unfortunate he was in Lucy's bracket. I think he versus Mason. Doesn't play Icy as much. Hello first time chatter Rakub. Hello the big COD. I love the critter name change. Some hard hitters in chat, some great players. We all know Rakub, we all know Army Wife, we all know the big COD and Syndicus. Classic Syndicus. Kai, once again, wearing the yawn tag, showing that this doesn't matter to him. He's yawning because it's so easy. Swag, man. Star, asterisk. I know Yetta 64. Yetta, you play Mario, or Dr. Mario. He's sleeping on a hoe. I wouldn't call Caleb a hoe. That is... disingenuous and kind of disgraceful, Yosh, but melee is a meritocracy, so the fact that you're a good player means you're allowed to get away with those horrible, heinous things. If I had called Caleb a hoe, let's just say I wouldn't be allowed on the mic anymore. Okay, so that's 2-0 for Kai, but I don't think we can count Caleb out. Oh, wait, never mind, it is 3-0. Is that what's going on? He's changing port? No, he's unplugging. Sorry, guys, I missed it. That's 3-0 for... Wait, no, not Caleb. Hang on. Kaiser. 3-0. Unfortunate. I do, in fact, play Mario and Dr. Mario from time to time. You played Lax at Phantom, and Lax won, and then you versed... Well, no. Yeah, Lax won, and then he versed Mango.